Hi, I'm Bo Hickman with SCCY Firearms, and we're here at SHOT Show 2020 with Media Lodge. We're excited to introduce our first entry into the striker-fired market with our DVG-1 pistol lineup. As you can see, our platform mimics our CPX lineup there to some degree, but the biggest change overall is we're known for our double-action-only hammer-fired pistols that have been out there for a number of years. The DVG line introduces a 5.5-pound striker-fired trigger with a very short take-up and very minimal over-travel and a very, almost about a quarter of an inch reset on it. We also slimmed down the grip on it just slightly, got rid of some of that dead space on the CPX, enhanced the texture, which is a little bit more aggressive in nature, and added that to it, and then also forward cocking serrations. One of the features I like about it as well is if you notice the fixed sights on it, these are G43 cuts, so they will accept any of the G43 cuts sights that are out there. If you want tritium, if you want fiber optic, or if you even want hybrid sights, this pistol can now accept those. This pistol will retail for $289 and be available in Q1. In addition to the iron sight version, we're also launching the red dot version as well. MSRP on this will be $389. Which is a fabulous deal. I don't know of anything else that's in that price category, but it also maintains fixed iron sights, which are built into the rear of the red dot, but also it gives it that versatility of a red dot with parallax-free functionality for easier target acquisition. Expect to see both these platforms in Q1 of 2020. To learn more about our products, visit www.scy.com, SCCY.com.